Okay, welcome back to the program. This is To Your Health segment with Terrebonne General Medical Center, TGMC. And again, we have Rhonda Alford, and we also have Ann Dupre, who is with both of them with Terrebonne General Medical Center in the marketing department, I guess?
Correct.
Okay.
Yes.
And but in this capacity, you're on the executive planning, both of you on the executive planning committee for Ladies Night Out, which we've been talking about, which is just a great evening that people, I'm sure most people may have heard exactly what it is, but it's really just a great event. And what we wanted to do is, and with regards to Ladies Night Out, I mean, how does Ladies Night Out help fight the battle against cancer?
Well, what we want to do is have awareness about cancer and educate people about it and you know, the statistics that go along with it.
And I think
so,
on the screen.
Yeah, we wanted to share a few stats with you on the screen. Cancer is the second most common cause of death in the United States, exceeded only by heart disease. Although death rates from cancers combined from men, women, and children continue to decline, about 577,190 Americans are still expected to die of cancer in 2012, which is actually more than 1,500 people per day, which is kind of alarming. Breast cancer is the most common cancer affecting women. But in the past 10 years, the U.S. incident rates have decreased by about 2% per year in women aged 50 and older, which is good. Prostate cancer is the most common cancer affecting men. An estimated 241,740 new cases were discovered in 2012 alone. And also kind of an alarming statistic, an estimated 23,480 new cases of cancer were diagnosed in Louisiana in 2012. Louisiana is no longer the ranked number one in the nation for breast cancer mortality, which is a positive step forward, but there's still much progress to be made in decreasing its rates.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, very, very good. That's some good information to know. And I guess kind of leads in, I might partially answer this next question, is why is Terrebonne General Medical Center, I guess, hosting this particular event?
Well, as we said earlier, it's to raise awareness for cancer. And so many people have been affected and touched by cancer, their family members, their friends. They want to do something to help. They want to get involved. And there's such a huge outpouring of support. Basically, it's a night to remember, honor, and celebrate those who have been affected by cancer. And it's a chance for women to get together with their female friends and take a minute to just have a good time, relax, and do what girls like to do most,
right,
which is shop, relax, and laugh. I mean, it's a type of event where you might be brought to tears and your eyes might be watering at one moment, and then it's going to follow up with a bit of laughter, and you're going to leave the event with a very positive feeling and just a warm heart.
Very good. Now, Terrebonne General Medical Center, Mary Berg Perkins Cancer Center, I mean, prevention, I guess, is all something, you know, that's very important. Tell us, how does TGMC, I guess, help prevent cancer?
Right. Well, Mary Berg Perkins Cancer Center at TGMC is very committed to community outreach, and we do so with our Early Bird Mobile Medical Unit, which we screen for five different types of cancer. We provide free screenings. And the different types of cancer we screen for are breast cancer, colorectal, prostate cancer, skin cancer, and oral cancers. And basically, last year in 2012, we've screened over 650 people. We found 7 abnormalities, which we had to do a little bit of extra detection with, and then 5 cancers were detected.
Right.
So it's very important to catch it early,
and
of
course.
And
that's a positive thing.
Very, very positive. In addition, we also touched about 2,500 people through educational events. So promoting education and awareness at our screenings. And then we're very excited because in 2013, we're going to add a new Early Bird Mobile Medical Unit that's going to be designated for just this area. in the Covington area. And so we're going to have 35 screenings in 2013. So we'll be able to reach more people and catch more cancers
early. Oh, very good. That's certainly some good information. Now, Ann, with regards to guidelines for cancer prevention, I guess, what are some of those guidelines?
Well, I think we have a listing on our screen here.
Okay.
Abstain from tobacco use is always critical. Maintain a healthy weight throughout life. Balance your calorie intake with physical activity and avoid excessive weight gain throughout your lifetime. Those things will certainly help you. Adopt a physically active lifestyle. It's recommended that for adults you get 30 minutes of moderate to physical activity above your usual activities 5 or more days per week. And then for children, that bumps up to 60 minutes of the same type of activity at least 5 days per week. Eating a healthy diet with an emphasis on plant sources are always good. Try to eat 5 or more servings of a variety of vegetables and fruits each day. And try to limit the intake of processed and red meats that you consume. If you drink alcoholic beverages, try to limit your intake. Studies reveal that early detection of breast cancer does save lives. So, a timely mammogram of women aged 40 or older can prevent 15 to 30% of all deaths from breast cancer. So that's some good guidelines to kind of live by, not only for cancer prevention, but overall good health.
And if anybody has any questions, I guess, or maybe needs some more information about tickets, I mean, what can they do?
They can, again, call the number on your screen, 985-851-8661. You can purchase tickets in the TGMC gift shop. And if you want to learn more about different types of cancers, its symptoms and treatments, then you can visit marybird.org and learn more about that as well.
Okay, very good. And Rhonda, I think we have a closing kind of a video of Ladies Night Out.
Yes, we do. We'd like to share a video that we did of last year's event.
Okay.
And we think that once you see it, you're going to want to go.
Okay. So. Well, why don't we do that, and then we come out, we'll close the program. But if we can go to the Ladies Night Out video from last year, if we can get it rolling. There you go, Ladies Night Out. Certainly a lot of smiles on that video.
Right, I think the video says it all.
Sure.
It's a very fun event, and it's for a great cause. And you can get tickets right now on sale in our gift shop or by calling the number we said, 851-8661.
Okay, very good.
And come on out and help us fight cancer.
There you go. You can't beat that as far as a cause. So certainly we want to thank y'all for coming here and thank us for letting the community know about this upcoming event. Very important event, and Terrebonne General Medical Center is very into the community, and that's just a good thing to say.
All right, what we'll do is
we'll take a break, and Stan Gravois will round it out with sports coming up next.